Hello everyone, welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to fix that annoying issue where your external hard drive or flash drive says this device is currently in use when you try to eject it. It's a pretty straightforward process to resolve, so let's jump right into it. Start by opening the search menu, click the magnifying glass on your taskbar, and type disk management. The best result should be create and format hard disk partitions. Once disk management opens, find your removable or external drive in the list. I don't have one plugged in right now, but if you do, right-click it and select Properties. In the Properties window, switch to the Policies tab. You will see two options here. Look for Better Performance. That's the one you want. It enables right-clicking in Windows, but it means you will need to use the Safely Remove Hardware icon to disconnect properly. Select the Better Performance option and hit OK to save it. Some drives might also show a secondary checkbox below that says Enable Right-Clicking on the device. If you see it, check that box too. It helps smooth things out. Then click OK again. All these settings live under the Policies tab, so it's nice and simple. That's it, folks. With those quick tweaks, your external drive should stop giving you that in-use error. Just remember to eject it safely from the taskbar. If this worked for you, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more handy tips. Catch you all in the next tutorial. Stay connected.